looks like a safe place to meditate.
Just need to focus my mind.
Hey, BD1. I'm Kel. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on!
Did you just slice that? Thanks.
That's the Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. The zipline? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? I think it's sealed. Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, Gino. I'm coming. Pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed to. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food. Tight fit, but this should work. Vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy. Surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? You don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? What's that, BD-1? That's where we need to go. I can feel it. You mapped everywhere we've been. Can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. Where are you going? Something we can use?